do we value life or do we value profits? I have no problem with companies being profitable. We want people, companies to make money. But we also want to make sure that they're taking care of the people that are doing the job and making them the money. And in this case, it's not only the workers, but it's also the people that are coming in to be dialyzed. So I just hope that we'll take the time and think about what's really at stake here.